Hello, YouTube. It's our first snow of 2009 here in December in Tennessee. Probably close to 12 inches or so. Has knocked out power. We've been without power for at least 11, 12, 13 hours, something like that. So we don't get to upload this video. Hopefully we'll get some power back on soon though. Snow has slowed everything down. No doubt. Real wet snow stuck to all the power lines. This is the scanner last night. There's been all kinds of wrecks and trees down across power lines. I mean, we get thawed out enough for me to get out of here anyway. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel. I think there's more snow on the way. Get this video posted as quick as we can. Thanks for watching.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas.